Okay, here we are here just for teach to the people what is this, how it's work, and so what is in your hand?
It is already yes, it is to teach, but also already a serious control. We can already disqualify, according to the FAI rules, horses that are not sensitive to the system. What we do is we have a mechanical prod that we put equal pressure on up to 19 newtons for the horse to show us any sign of reaction to this, that they are sensitive enough. We put these prods on the two front legs, and one leg after the other is tested. The normal sensitive horse has a reaction very quickly. Mm-hmm. It is maybe a reaction of lifting the leg or just changing like the weight.
The position.
No, some horses, they give a reaction, a stronger reaction with the neck, with the head. Any reaction to the to our pressure that we put up is validated as a reaction. Should a horse not react at 20 newtons or above, then we will test the horse three times on each front leg, and only if there is no reaction, the horse needs to be disqualified, because we find that the horse is not sensitive enough to be safe to continue.